Thank you. go anywhere. I thought it was
going to
fall.
I'm safe, guys. All right. Thank you guys for coming out. I mean, for you guys that don't know, we had our trailer broken into, and they stole all our merch, and Greg's bass and my speaker, so we really appreciate you guys coming out here and helping us out. Means a lot. I think I'm pretty crying. I told Mike I wasn't gonna cry. All right. Yeah. So, we're gonna play a party song so we don't cry. That's all right. So if you guys like to party, so, if you couldn't tell, we are completely influenced by Kesha. She's our number one influence in the world. Do nothing like a slutty girl to like inspire you, right?
That's how.
Just kidding. All right. So, this is only the second time we've ever played it like this, but a lot of people want to hear it. So, this song is called "Good Enough." If you guys know it, I need you guys to sing it though.
I love it.
And give it up for Mike, he's about to sing a song. Yay, Mike!
Myself.
Spotlight
myself.
On you, Mike.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
enough?
Yeah! Yes.
So, since all our stuff was stolen, Andrew helped us out from Pinup Productions. We got a brand new shirt designed back there if you guys are interested. Anything will help us out. Mike, you still got it on?
Yep.
For you ladies, we do have under thongs in the house. If you can see right here, turn around for them real quick, Mike. Beautiful. If you guys are interested, they're back there. Yo! Baby! Getting down and dirty. Mike, you dirty, dirty dog. Alright, let's pick this up. So I need your guys' hand. We'll be right back. give it up for all the bands that played for us tonight. Those guys are awesome. Give it up for them. One new message. Lesson three. 10 days of Jackie Box Band, Black Tie Prophets, and of course Pounders. Give it up for them. Yeah. You guys are awesome. We love you. We'll make out with you after the show. Just kidding. All right, just kidding.
Myself. I was really bad. Sorry. When I reached back and plugged myself back in, my sweaty hand. touched my power conditioner and shocked it.
No!
I'm alive. Don't worry, I'm safe too.
To us. So again, we got some t-shirts. They're brand new. We just got them today. Under thumbs for you ladies and guys. I know. Mike's got one on. It's the new thing.
Everyone's doing it.
The banana hammock. So yeah, check this stuff out back. We don't have CDs. They were stolen. So if you guys really like the music, it's all on iTunes. We're on MySpace, Facebook, Twitter,
YouTube.
All right, so this is our last song. Let's move it in one more time. Everyone get nice and
close. There, you'll be on YouTube.
That means everybody.
That means you. Good looking people in the back. Like my grandma. And my parents.